Oh, hey, how you doing today? I'm fine. I'm doing just fine. I got a celebrity wheel here. Let's get a celebrity. And we've got Brendan Gleeson, okay? The fine actor Brendan Gleeson, who is also the father of Donald Gleeson, as it turns out. So I imagine when they get together, they talk about movies quite a bit, don't you think? In that particular family, I think so. Whoa, was that an earthquake? Here we go. Here's the fortune for you today. Keep your feet on the ground, even though friends flatter you. It's almost like that Irish wish. May the road rise up to meet your feet. It's almost like that because it has the word feet in it, I guess. Keep your feet on the ground, even though your friends flatter you. So that's sort of a fortune. It infers that your friends are going to flatter you and that you're going to need to keep your feet on the ground. So that's true. I wonder about this one a bit, actually. It's nice when your friends flatter you. But the word flatter in itself is different than just validate or compliment. Flatter seems to mean to me that there's something false about it, don't you think? Something a bit disparaging. So that's something we can all do when friends flatter you. I don't know. Why are they your friends if they're flattering you? There's a lot of questions here when you start to unpack this pseudo-fortune. Keep your feet on the ground even though friends flatter you. Okay, so even though. It doesn't mean that it's absolutely going to happen. But should it happen that your friends start to flatter you, first of all, go, hey, why are my friends flattering me? And then make sure you know where your feet are. Okay? I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Ta! Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.